location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio.
Not seeing anyone. Owen, anything?
Yeah, lots of broken equipment. Obviously Arcanist made, otherwise, no, nothing but the radio. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. No.
Arcanist?
Yes.
Matthias?
No, he's not here. Look for anything that can help track him down. That's where the signal is coming from. We can use it to help. That's just taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something. The scavengers are always mucking things up. Destroy any hives that pop up. That can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
Focus on that hive. Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. With the radio signal for the next location.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
To stop the scars is to destroy their hives. The only way way to stop the Scars is to destroy their hives. Nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of Scars. I've never seen this much Scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
More Scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair. Should be close. All you need to do is turn it on. Ugh, signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location. Is not at the camp. Wait! I have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The Scars were taking it apart. We fixed that. I bet we reached Matthias. What's happening with the Scars? Something has them enraged. That seems to be the last of the Scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me... Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the Scars, I'll figure it out. Focus on the big guy! Watch out for the flamethrower! Okay, I think I got it!
Are you sure?
Mostly sure. It's working. I've got a location. Patch him if I is through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal.
Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
What about the scars near you? See anything?
Got a few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless. Wait, what's this? I found some canisters. Could prove useful.
Don't try anything dangerous.
Not to worry. It'll be a contained explosion.
I think you better hurry. Less for Matthias. That's good. Watch those hides! Taken care of. Now let's see to those scars.
You got it. Give me an update.
I think I see them. Just jump. Okay. Haven't been this far into the ruins.
Just stay ahead of them. I'm nearly there.
We've reached the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
Seeing some damage. Matthias has been busy. Could use some help. Clean up the rest of them now, shall we? Scars out of the way. Someone check on Matthias. I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
Hey, Scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and Scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard, but this was different. Something's making the scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do. Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous. But most important, it held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the Sentinels, guardians of the walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north. The Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn. Freelancer Adams led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought, outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well, for a time. But the walls of the Great Freemark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could. When, without warning, the doomed Sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the Sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. It seems this Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the anthem of creation itself. Arrogance. The anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm which was unleashed that day destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the Heart of Rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Always make improvements.